Ever wonder why these huge ships don't have headlights? Even if they did, would it be helpful enough to save the Titanic? It's a question that might seem simple at first glance, but the answer reveals fascinating insights into maritime safety and navigation. So keep watching our channel, The Curious Corner. Since the beginning of time, ships historically have been using various types of lanterns, torches, and later on electric lights for navigation at night. These lights were primarily used to signal other vessels to avoid collision. Unlike cars or trains, ships never had headlights to illuminate their path, and the main reason behind this is the nature of the maritime environment itself. In ancient times, ships relied on stars, landmarks, and other visual clues for navigation. However, in modern days, large ships like containers or tankers need at least 10 minutes or half an hour to even change its position. It basically means that whatever obstacle is in front should be detected half an hour away from the ship's position. Headlights capable enough to cover approximately a distance of 3 to 4 miles are required. Having such huge headlights that can illuminate the way from that far can create glare, which may impair the vision of other vessel operators. And as the surface of water is not straight like a road, the fixed headlights would go up and down with the waves, resulting in heavy reflection and collision. Furthermore, the powerful headlights could contribute to light pollution, impacting marine life, ecosystems, and the coastal communities, and would require more energy to operate, potentially increasing fuel consumption and adding additional power generation on board. Headlights could only be beneficial when the weather is clear, but for that, ships rely on a combination of navigation lights, searchlights, and radar systems to navigate safely. In Titanic's scenario, radars and GPS systems were not invented, and the spotlights were not powerful enough to go beyond few meters. Even with modern radar systems, detecting icebergs can be challenging, especially in certain conditions. Icebergs are composed of freshwater ice and may have a relatively low radar signature as compared to other objects. Even if Titanic would have headlights powerful enough to cover a distance of 4 miles, the reflection on water and the contrast might not provide a clear enough visual cue for immediate and precise action. At night, visual perception is already challenged, and the sight of an iceberg, even illuminated, might not give a true sense of scale and prominence quickly enough. Even if the crew detected the iceberg from 4 miles away, the time and distance needed to turn a large ship moving at a speed of 25 miles per hour would still be almost impossible. Therefore, in Titanic's scenario, headlights would still be useless.